Okay, so we're taking stuff out of the wall here. Some more booklets and papers. These are all hunting license, but then what is this? Almost looks like an old wallet or something. But then this is hunting license. $19.39 with the rule book. So that's one treasure we found in the wall. Alright. Just found some writing in the wall. It's dated 1984. Looks like some sort of homework. And we found 1937, a resident hunting license, Eddie Kobus from Pound. This must be the old tags. From 1937, it's an unused tag for a deer. Interesting. We just found this in the wall. Show a video where we found it. Okay, here's some treasure newspaper. 1959. To buy a house for $18,000. It's the Milwaukee Journal, 1959. Turtle.